Congress likes to sanction others whenever there's an issue. They'll use such methods. We object to this.